Hello, Jack. Hi. How are you? Okay. Just okay. Are you sure? Lonely. I know.
Hello, Donnie. What? Yeah. I'll be right there. I'll be right there. Johnny, hi. Sorry, I got as fast as I could. What's going on?
Hey, Jack.
What's the emergency? What's happening?
Well, a clown died this morning, and the family—they want him buried in the uniform.
A clown? Okay. What, like makeup and everything? Wait, what's the emergency? Why did you call me?
Well, I arranged the funeral for tomorrow, so I need you to embalm him today.
Why didn't you schedule it for next week? Today's my day off, you know that.
So what were you even doing today?
I was writing.
Writing what?
My blog.
Oh, is that the one about how you're afraid of bees?
I'm not afraid of them, okay? I'm not. I just take the necessary precautions.
What necessary precautions?
You wouldn't understand. You don't understand. I could die. I could be on this table.
Are you allergic or something?
It's a curse. One sting from a bee, and I'm dead. It happened to my father, and it'll happen to me. I know it will. I don't know when, but it will. So if it's just to delay the inevitable, yes. I take the necessary precautions, as should you. You don't know what they're going to do until it's too late.
When was the last time you had sex? Really? When was the last time you had sex?
A while.
Right. There's a speed dating thing tonight in town. Australian bar. You should go. I was going to go, but I don't want to.
Thank you, Donnie.
Really? You should go.
Thank you, Donnie.
Right, I will text you the address.
Welcome to Walkabout.
Speed dating. When you hear the bell, move to the next table. Next.
I just want to let you know one thing. I'm not planning to have sex with you. I am no knight in this grand game of social chess. I make no forceful, erratic moves. I am but a pawn. Simple. Easy to use. I'm Jack.
Hi, I'm Molly.
Hello, Molly.
So, what do you do for fun, Jack?
I'm a mortician. I embalm dead people. What do you do?
I'm a beekeeper.
Excuse me?
I harvest honey. I have an apiary in my garden and I'm...
No. I know what beekeeping is. My question is, why would you ever want to do that?
I enjoy it. It's fun. I've done it ever since I was a kid.
Stop! Do you know the danger you could be putting yourself in? Do you even know the capability of a single honeybee sting? The people have died.
What are you talking about? Bees are harmless. I'm not allergic to them. Granted, some people are. Are you? Is that why you're all freaked out right now? Do you have... Oh, you've got apophobia.
I'm not afraid of them. I used to be, but I'm not anymore. It's not important.
Are you sure?
Yes. Can we talk about something else?
Do you want to go on a date?
What? When? Yes.
At my place. Let me show you there's nothing to fear about bees.
You don't understand. I really, really can't be around them. You seem really lovely and cute. But I...
Well, it was nice meeting you, Jack.
Wait. Yes. I'll go. I'm free all day tomorrow.
Call me. Bye, Jack. Hi, this is Molly.
Hello, hi, it's me, it's Jack. Just calling about that date you mentioned last night. You did say to call you, so, yeah.
Yeah, I'm ready now, if that's okay. I'll text you my address. I don't live too far from town. Do you know your suit size? I want to see if one of my beekeeping suits will fit you. Don't worry if not, we can postpone until I get you one. Sorry, I really should have thought about this earlier.
Oh no, it's okay, I've got my own.
You have your own beekeeping suit.
Yeah. I'll give you a text and come over right now.
Okay. See you soon. Bye.
Goodbye.
I only have the one hive. I wish I had more. Are you ready? Jack.
Yeah, sorry.
Are you ready?
I don't know if I can do this.
Stop it. You've got the suit, you'll be fine. Besides, even if the bees wanted to get through, they couldn't. Come on.
Okay, come on, Jack. Okay. You're in a suit, you're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine. I can't get you. I can't get you. Okay, calm down. I'm gonna die. Oh, fuck, what is that? Oh, no, I knew this would happen. Dad, I didn't think. Okay. She's dead. I need to clean my shit. I need to hide the body. I need to go. I need to sort this out. I need to go. I need to clean my shirt. I need to clean up.
Hey, Donnie, I'm coming in. I've got somebody. It's a last-minute cremation. What do you mean? Are you sure they didn't call? No, it's fine. Honestly, it's fine. They probably just forgot. Okay. I'm on my way now. See you in a bit. Ha ha ha!